Manchester United are still monitoring Benfica centre-back Antonio Silva and can sign him for around £70 million this summer. According to Sky, Sport Germany journalist Florian Plettenberg, the Portuguese is also on Bayern Munich radar as they have been impressed with his development, but they are not willing to meet his release clause of around £100 million. However, it is believed that in the event of the transfer, Silva could cost only around £70 to £80 million, which is boost for Man United and other suitors. Several top clubs are also keeping tabs on the 20-year-old ahead of the next transfer window, and Red Devil will need to pay fierce competition to secure his service. Sir Jim Ratcliffe is eyeing a major squad overhaul this summer, and central defense is a position Man United are expected to strengthen. Jadon Evans and Rafael Varane are likely to be moved on at the end this season when their contract expire, while Lisandro Martinez and Harry Maguire have struggled with their fitness this term. Signing a new center back is important for the Old Trafford club, and Silva fits the bill despite his age. He has featured in 33 games across all competitions this term, waiting in white 2 goals. His aerial prowess at both ends of the pitch is a major attribute. The defender is comfortable with the ball at his feet and is an excellent tackler. Those qualities have attracted significant interest. Man United could do with such a talented youngster, but will the technical director Dan Ashworth must approve. Their managerial situation will also have a huge say on who gets recruited this summer. Manager Ten Hag is under pressure amid a stuttering campaign, and the transfer plans could change if Ineos decide they want to someone else in charge next season.